Creamy salted egg prawn. Cut the chili padi. Clean the shrimp thoroughly. Mix the salt and corn flour for frying later. Mix evenly. We use Sanctuary Collection 1800 milliliters hot pot. Add in some oil. Fry it. After it's half cooked, take it out. Add in some butter, curry leaves, chili padi, salted egg yolk. Stir evenly. Season with salt and sugar. Stir it. Evaporated milk. Stir until even. Mix the fried shrimp and the sauce evenly. Turn off the heat and let it simmer for 5 minutes.